Is it safe to assume that I'm talking to a few of the marijuana smokers of Sacramento?